Windows 10 keys. This has been a highly controversial topic for a few years now. And one of the channel sponsors that I have here at Tech Yes City, reason being is I actually checked when I first was negotiating a sponsorship with them. I said, look, your keys have to be legit. If they're not legit, I don't want anything to do with you. And so they then sent me over a few keys, but I didn't want to trust that method. Months, I've been seeing messages along the lines of,